sights of Carlson center circle. Cotter back on his blades with speed between the legs.
Paul Cotter shows off the hands. Wow. Bob, what were you saying about those skilled players? Between the legs, and it's in the neutral zone that's going to start him. I just said, they're not letting him carry the puck in with possession. The D don't have a chance to stand up. Cotter fakes the shot between the legs. The beat, hard far side. You see, as soon as he fakes that shot, it forces Zamula to stand up straight. As he stands up straight, it goes between the legs with it. Puts it far side on Hart. We have a tie game.